Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely.
Connecticut has a lot to celebrate with this Mars rover landing. Leading the team was one of our own.
And I helped lead a team of over 450 scientists to operate the Perseverance rover on Mars.
Meet Katie Stack Morgan, a Cheshire native and the deputy project scientist of the Mars 2020 rover.
But Katie was always a leader in the classroom, so it's no surprise to me that she is a leader of the Perseverance rover team.
Katie's journey to Mars all began at Cheshire High School. We had the chance to chat with her AP physics teacher, Julie Barker. She says she remembers Katie's drive and her passion.
And that was exciting for me as a teacher, you know, to see that not only does she have the passion for what she's studying and for this wonderful science that's evolving by the minute now with the Mars rover, but she wants to share that. And she wants to make a difference for students who are interested in science and let them see what's out there and what they can do.
Now she's inspiring future space explorers all over the globe. But also here in Connecticut. Just last week, she made time to chat with current physics students about her work with the Perseverance rover team. All of this makes Barker feel proud. She sees it as a win for women in STEM careers.
I guess I think back to when I was in college and graduate school and acting as a research scientist in graduate school, and there weren't very many women. And so things have really changed. And it is nice to see women taking the leadership role.
But the work is far from over. Now they hope to find signs of life on Mars.
But we are going to the place on Mars where there was a fantastic opportunity and potential for life to exist. And so we should find it if it was there.
In Hartford, Susie Hunter, News 8.